Hello, hello. This is J-Pop. I'm just gonna go over Overwatch real quick, only for a friend of mine that doesn't know anything about the game, and to answer a lot of his questions, this is the easiest way to do it. So really, if you're looking for gameplay, you're not gonna find it here. This is just to help out a friend. You know, if you found this, you were looking hard. That's all I gotta say. So, to my friend, this is the Overwatch main menu. To get your feet wet, you can go to training. You can do the tutorial, the practice range, and practice versus AI. I don't even remember what the tutorial is. So let's see what they got here. Soldier 76.
Where is she?
Wait for me! Hiya! Tracer here!
Let's get started. Please use your controls to look at Tracer as she moves.
It's first person shooter.
Over here!
Excellent. Now watch Tracer run to the center of the room. Let's go over the basics of movement.
Okay, you know what?
Tracer as she moves around the hack.
I guess they could do that. I'll show you the practice range. I mean, WASD, you have... So, you can pick any hero that you want. Any hero that you want. And this right here, that's the spawn room. There's a button on console, whatever it may be. But see, I press H, you must be in a spawn room to change. I just go into the room, I could change to any hero that I wish. So, I'm gonna start with Soldier. Everybody has the same. I can press F1, there'll be a different button for everyone else. I have left click, Q for a keyboard. There's left click, right click, left shift, E, and Q. Those are the only buttons. The buttons are universal. You can customize them. There is also a melee button. I have that set as F. You have to I changed it to F because so it's within my reach. It wasn't normal. Space to jump. Left click, shoots. Right. There are extra options that you could probably set. Controls. Let's see if I change it to Soldier 76. What kind of reticle do you want it? Circle. Dot. You can change it to whatever. I have mine set as dot. You can change it for each hero, and you can change it for all heroes. So, left shift, his runs, right click. If you look at the bottom right, there's a cooldown. E key. They all have abilities that do something. Like, we come down here. So these are my teammates. They're taking damage. And they will die. I have it for some heroes, but let's say I press the E key. It's this healing circle. They will get that's not a good example. Look, you shoot. Somebody up there, right click. I missed. I guess I should show the ultimate, because his is almost ready. everybody's ultimate is different. Attack riser, automatically aim your weapon to the targets in view. So I'm gonna aim right here in the middle.
I've got you in my sights. Don't go to war with me. I can do this with my eyes closed.
That's his special ability. The meter builds up every time you hit targets. And we'll go up slowly, a percent at a time or something. Alright. Let's see. Let me show you a healer. Mercy's the most common one.
I'll be watching over you.
Her left shift. If you see it pop onto something, I shift over. Like as life. Her left click heals. This right click increases the power damage. These don't shoot anymore, and they used to. They changed that.
Enchanting your damage.
Her left shift is the one that zips around. Left click heal, right click boost power.
Did someone call for a bit?
She can actually switch weapons, whatever it may be, and fire a gun. R to reload. There's a reload button. There is no ammo. Everybody has infinite ammo. Her ability is...
My servants never die.
Her servants never die, or heroes never die, depending on what skin you got. So, I mean, like healing, you see the person, you click, you heal. You don't even... You could be in line of sight, not looking at him. Oh, too far out. I can press shift, and it'll go to the person I'm hooked at. So I don't even have to aim. Kind of move around, dance, not get hurt, heal people. So, that's one form of support. Let's go to, Anna, who's much harder.
Never stop fighting. What you believe in.
To heal her teammates, she shoots them.
Okay.
She can also attack her enemies by shooting them.
Watching your back.
Press the E key, she throws out this potion thing that heals. And you see that they're yellow. They heal up extra, and take a look at it. Her right click zooms in so she could, scope shot. Heals good. Hurts bad. Her shift puts him asleep. You could punch. Melee. Everybody has a tooltip. Bionic grenade throws a grenade that heals and increases healing on allies while damaging and preventing healing on enemies. So, you know, she's considered to be a more skillful healer, but she does more healing overall. And they balance stuff and things. And her sleep dart, if somebody comes out with attack visor, right? And then you just
lights out.
Put them asleep, any shot wakes them up, but if they're asleep, then they waste their ultimate. It's really, really strong. I guess I should show her ultimate. Hers, she puts on one target.
Get in there.
Does more damage, shoots faster, takes less damage. Let's see another... Oh no, let's do shields. Let's do Reinhardt. Left click, swings. E key. Throws a big fire strike. Left shift. Very important, Overwatch. Protecting your teammates while behind the shield while they're firing their guns. And then when the moment is right. See, no aiming required. Yeah, you have to aim this, but it's not the most important part of them. Let's do Reaper. Death walks among you. E-key. Looks up. You get a little indicator.
Repositioning.
See, his are a shotgun, right? You see how long it took me to kill that from a distance? Up close. They also drop these soul orbs. Passive, the Reaping collects souls to restore health. Stores 50 health whenever something dies around him. Wraith form. You can't be hurt. But of course, there's a cooldown afterwards. It's your escape thing. Oh no, I'm hurt. I'm all healed up. Do you fire? Defense and offense, I mean, they're really the same, I guess. Widowmaker. Poison mine. Zipline to get around to places. Machine gun front. And if you have a right click, oh, boom. We have Hanzo.
With every death.
Everyone's favorite, and I say that with no sarcasm. He can climb up walls. Sonic arrow. Ooh, I can see everybody's favorite move, the salt arrow.
Target practice. See through the dragon's eyes.
We have the builder. Torbjorn! Left click fires. Low arcing kind of thing. Right click, shotgun burst. Left click, right click. He picks up scrap. You press E when you have 50 of it. You get armor. You can change his weapon to a hammer, which levels this up to level 2 and repairs it. So he's a builder class. Everyone is different. You have Western guy McCree over here. He's got a six shooter. Bang, 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 bang. Flashbang stuns him. Right click, bans a hammer. Left shift, rolls, and reloads his weapon.
Never much like you.
So everybody has a set of skills, kind of depending on their class, and almost everybody has the same amount of skills. She could put a barrier on her allies. She could put a barrier on herself. With her, when her barriers get shot, see the number in the middle, how it charges up? Her attack is stronger as that goes up. She has a left click and a right click. D.Va, she won a StarCraft tournament at 16 years old. Left click. Fires. She never has to reload. Left shift. Fly around. It's fun. Right click eats all the bullets. Okay, I think that's, I mean, every character is different and whatever. I guess Fark, sure, there are characters that can basically fly. She has a jump rocket pack, hold space, and she, there's a gauge meter of how often she could float. Shoot rockets. This thing that moves people all around, including herself. So, that's training mode. It's really just to get used to the character's moves and all like that. What you probably want to do is play versus the AI and easy or medium. You know, when you're ready, go to hard, and you could go to that pretty quickly because they're all brain dead. Like, the AI sucks. You're not going to get a real game at all out of AI. Oh, did I cancel the search? I think I canceled the search. Play versus AI. All right. I'm searching, but I can go back to the main menu. I have heroes and... It looked like I clicked the other one, but I can change outfits depending on what I want to pick. The ones that I've opened in loot boxes. Emotes. You can see what you want, and you could purchase, not the seasonal ones. You could purchase them during the season.
Gary. Okay. Sorry. Gary, you have to let it go.
Sprays that you can spray on walls. They changed it for PC. I'm not sure what it's like for console, but you can have multiples at your whim. Highlight intros for when you do something amazing. This search is going on a little too long. I'll give it another minute. Mercy, we have witch skin. Huh. Red Cross? Much? Oh, that was for the Olympics. Witch. Valkyrie. Amber. I miss my devil one. I had that in the beta. And now I don't have it anymore. Imp, I like the Devil War. Fortune, I didn't want this one. It just, it looked ugly. I don't like it. Alright. I do not think there's enough people that play against medium, and probably because it's pointless. Maybe we'll find more luck on hard. I like this one. Hope to get that one. Soon as we get a challenge. Tracer. I didn't really care for her Christmas one. It was okay, but nah. Her track and field is cool. That's the track and field, just different. Slipstream, you had to buy the Origins package or whatever for that one. Yeah, that it looks alright. I just, anything with the helmet, I think it looks stupid. No. That's alright. Royal blue, neon green, hot pink. Her Chinese New Year. I liked it. We're sporty, I like it too. I was kind of glad I got that one. And electric purple, because Chihiro Shindo. We ever find a game. I wish I could find a game. How come I can't find a game against an AI? Did everyone graduate from playing against AI, I guess? Play Tracer the most. McCree? I still play that much McCree. Mercy's gone up, Zenyatta's gone up. I used to play a lot of junk, right? Here we go. You play against the AI and you'll get placed with a bunch of other people. These are actual people. Be whatever you want to be. You cannot be the same person. They made that change because of reasons. But like nobody has to pick healer or anything like that. She's a healer. Like, okay. It'll tell you, it'll give you hints, too many, whatever. Most don't care versus AI, but in regular matches, people do care, and in competitive, they really care. But there are, sometimes people care a little too hard. After you kind of learn what your character can do. I mean, she fires, has a pulse bomb, blinks, and recall. So blink. She dashes. She shoots. Oh, I died. Maybe medium. Also, when you're going alone, you can expect to die. Recall rewinds time, refills health if it was lost during that time. Ooh, hard is really hard. Ugh. Maybe medium. Ah. You know what? No human shot usually is that good. Bad example, I'm getting wiped. Maybe Trace is too hard to play against AI. You may have better luck with somebody else. See, so yeah, at any time, especially after you die, you can change it up. Maybe they have something that you need a sniper for, or you need another healer. Or your healer quit because he got mad because this is the internet.
going to be okay.
Look at it.
Here they come.
Oh no, I'm gonna get frozen. When the control point goes up to 100%, you win. This is a control point, so it's best 2 out of 3. There's like one other game mode outside of it. It depends on what map you're on. The map dictates it. Alright, so I'm done with her. So how about... And really, that's it. You try to follow them all on your own, you probably will get stuffed. No! You can watch the kill cam, or you can watch your teammates while you're dead. Really, if you stay with your teammates, is the good thing. Usually getting mismatch in numbers and all that is... I mean, it's so big that when somebody leaves a game and that spot doesn't get filled, 5v6, it's way too one-sided. I try to eat up as much as his bullets because they're homing. I'm a tank. If I eat the bullets, they're not hitting my teammates. If at 99%, if somebody's on the location, it goes into overtime till you clear it out. And that's it. That's the game of Overwatch. Play of the game happens. And that's really all there is to Overwatch. There's no RPG system. When you level up, you get loot boxes. When you get loot boxes and you open it, random stuff comes out. That's for your heroes. And we all wish that we could get this filled one day. That's it. Alright. Hope you found this informative. Till next time.